Okay, if you wish to force the update for Office 2016, just open up any of your Office programs, in this case Word. Click on Create a New Document, and then just go to File, then go down to Account, and right here you'll see Office Updates, and then Update Options. Click on that, and then Update Now. And you can see I've already done this, so I'm up to date. But it would go through the process of updating at this point. And that's it.